Hello everyone, we have completed the chapter. Today let us discuss the question answers. So come to the first question. What were the children doing in the house? The children were playing with their musical instruments in the house. Question number 2. What were Monica and Django doing at this time? Django had been trying to read the newspaper and Monica had been in the small kitchen. Question number 3. What effect did the children's music have on Django? The children's music had given Django a headache and made him very irritable. Come to question number 4. In what ways did Monica show that she was on the side of the children? Monica showed that she was on the side of the children by winking at them and by making a joke. Question number 5. What made the children giggle? Monica's description of Django's snoring made the children giggle. Question number 6. How did Wise Eva help Django before? Wise Eva had helped Django before by giving him advice about how to keep the birds out of his garden. Question number 7. What did Eva look like? Give a full description of her. Eva was more like his wife, Monica, but much older. Her white hair parted in the middle and flowing over her shoulders made her look like a witch. All she needed was a cloak and a broom to complete the picture. Did Django tell Eva a lie about his wife? What was it? Yes, he said that his wife snores. Question number 9. How did Django feel after the animals were removed from the house? Django felt good after the animals had been removed from the house. He was able to appreciate his home and his family. So these are the 9 question answers. Now come to the dictation words. Clanging, tambourine, jangling, throbbing, emerge, muffle, giggle, abruptly, slammed, ambled, muttering, adorned, jovially, mumbled, forlornly, signed, exclaimed, banned, astonished, stared, stuttered, nodded, scuttled, aghast, turmoil. So these are the dictation words and the question answers. So write all these 9 question answers and dictation words in your copy and learn it.